Hey guys, it is Crystal Ann Compton. How are you doing? I hope you're having a beautiful day wherever you are on the planet today. What I wanted to do in this video, I know it's kind of different because I'm sharing my screen, but I really wanted to turn you on to an awesome metaphysical free resource that you guys can get connected to through thelightworkerslab.com. So this word, one word, .com. If you go to the website and you scroll through these tabs, you'll see this one tab that says free library. Let's go ahead and click on that. In our free library, we have almost 40 different lessons currently being offered. Now, a lot of these lessons are teachings that I offer specifically, but some of them are actually offered by my affiliated teachers or my designated teachers. These are people who I absolutely admire. When they teach, I listen. These are people like Lauren Antuofermo, who is my really tight homegirl, but also a channel and an intuitive reader, and she's powerful, and she's also powerful with astrology. You'll also see here Trisha Carr. She has a podcast, very popular, called Trisha Carr Charmed Life. She's got a lot of lessons in the free library as well. Also Amber Poole, who is fantastic. She's known as the Chakra Diva, and she's got a lot of contributions in this free library as well. We are presently up to 38 different lessons. Most of these are video lessons. You can just click on them, sit there and watch and get enriched. Some of them are PDFs. For example, my 10-day high vibration detox is in the form of a PDF, and some of them are audio files. But again, most of them are video. You can also search by subject, and we're kind of growing now, but we're growing pretty fast. We've got classes on astrology, chakras, crystals, energy and vibration, guides, angels, and friends in spirit, manifestation, psychic abilities, self-improvement, and you can just peruse it and pick a class you want to watch or pick a book you want to read, and boom, you're in the library. All you have to do is sign up. It is completely free, which I love the most. So if you haven't heard about it, now you've heard about it, and you better get to thelightworkerslab.com and check out the free library. I also wanted to talk about this, our psychic development circle. I don't know if I clicked on that correctly. Here we go. The psychic development circle. This is something that I'm actually doing with Lauren Antuofermo, who I just mentioned, who is a powerful channel for source energy, and she's an intuitive reader as well. We are conducting circles 8 times a month. These are kind of old-timey spiritualist type circles, 4 of which are conducted by both Lauren and myself, and 4 others which are conducted right in our private Facebook group by our trained facilitators. So those are like 8 spiritualist style circles a month. We meet online. Sometimes we're in the Facebook group, sometimes we're in a Zoom session, and we have about 80 to 90 members at this time. It's only $44 a month, which is really, really inexpensive for the kind of practice and training that you get. We are learning how to do blind readings, body dowsing, body scans, channeling, clairvoyance, flame readings, investigations, mediumship, oracle cards, remote viewing, and all that jazz. Again, 8 circles a month, and it's only $44 a month for right now. The price is going to be going up. We have a great group of motivated spiritual seekers in this particular circle. And if you are interested in checking us out, all you have to do is go to learn.lightworkerslab.com/psychic-development-circle. I know none of you are going to write that down, so I'm including a link in the description. Check it out, and if you want to join, please do. Spaces are limited. We like to keep it just to a manageable amount of people so that we are able to coach everybody and everybody has personalized attention. The Psychic Development Circle, and again, the free library with a ton of metaphysical content. Come on, you guys, get in there, get into it, and enlighten. And on that note, I'll see you guys in our next video. Bye.